How to fix DirectX setup could not download the file. First, open any browser. In search, type DirectX offline installer. Click on first link. Select your language and click on download. Right-click on desktop and create new folder. Now open that downloaded file. Press yes. Click on browse. Select DirectX and press OK. Now open that folder. Locate DX setup and open that setup. Now finish the installation and your problem should be fixed.
I hope your problem should be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.